Right there. That's the way in. Though it ain't like the Devil Riders are just gonna open the doors to you. Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
Still alive? You know, I thought about asking you to join the Devil Riders. But to ride with us...
You've gotta follow the code. And there's no room in our ranks for coin-chasing bounty hunters.
The Vault Hunter decided to crash a party.
Nicely done. Now
it looks like you got this well in hand, so I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words. Find that stone. We're counting on you.
In the company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality. But there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood.
Bullets and bombs. No questions asked. I used to have one just like that. Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Cormash, handle the intruder for me. I put you in charge for a reason. Lock this whole place down.
You heard the lady. Take him out. And lock the damn door just in case.
There was no way in, so the Vault Hunter set about creating a nuisance to draw him out. Starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
I'm unstoppable! The sweat. Making headlines!
I'll get some cover!
Stop!
I might have just enough breath for a tragic monologue before I...
Reloading! I still got some in the chamber!
greatest. Hands up. Next!
They may have been filthy outlaws, but they still enjoyed a nice bath. Vault Hunter hit him where it hurts. They weren't taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
I know this real goddess of a woman who was fond of saying, fire solves many things.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about. A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get up there and stop them, you bastards!
Well, that sure got their attention.
I am the greatest!
At the time, it was just another gunfight. Wasn't until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. Scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let's settle this according to the code.
You're done for now. I gotta find keep a bullet.
Me. Are we through here?
Gotta top off!
A trance, a dance, a massacre!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Giving him the get along! Stand off!
Fully energized!
Tell him I took a shot!
Struggling.
Oh, that was-